It would have been great to record that intro for the first time, but I forgot. So, no biggie. I really hope I recorded yesterday's. I don't know why it's backwards. Oh, wait, maybe I'm seeing it backwards. It should be on forwards, I think. I don't know. It's probably fine. It's probably fine. So, coming up right now, we have a song from the 2017 album Lady World, the title track of Twerp's very own, I'll get better at this part. Lady World, TWRP. Here we go. I got cookies today, by the way. And I'm gonna have a pause for lunch probably by the time I'm done with this. Let's do Yang first. No, let's do Blake first. Yeah, Blake's gonna be first. Just to double check. Yep. Yay. Blake. Let's start with now I gotta look at Blake again. Nope, just Blake. Who the hell? Okay, I don't know what this is, but that's very nice. It's not porn, don't worry. Where's Cookie Clicker? There we go. Still working? Yeah, we're good. Alright, what's next? Up 500 million, apparently. 10 billion, 9.6. 9.6 is next. We're at 8 something. Get rid of you. Open up you. Down to Yang. And open that up. And then open that up. Yeah. I feel like I did really good with the hair on this one. So, in fact, you know what? For that, we're gonna start with the hair. Wherever my pen is. It's on the side. It's always on the side. Why is Cookie Clicker frozen? Why is it always frozen? It has to be open? That's stupid. Don't worry about the screen here. It freezes. Oh, that's stupid. That's fucking stupid. That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. If I click out of it, if I like drag this over here, for example. Okay, so it's still going now. See, it's fine on its own there. I know I'm asking a lot from it, but whatever. I don't need to capitalize. Blake, hair, main. Blake's hair is black, yes? Oh, see, now it's not doing anything. Or is it? Is it doing something? If I'm on here. Yeah, it's working. I'm fine with this. So, Blake's hair is black, but it's kind of gray, so we're gonna do that instead. We're gonna have the solid, hang on. Eight. Yeah, we'll just do eight. Ah, shit. Hang on. Nice and... Oh, you motherfucker. There. Fixed it. Yeah, that looks fine. Let's only expand by three. No, let's do two. Two would be fine. Or should be fine, at least. Billion, not million. That would be her right ear. Let's just say front ear. Well, it doesn't make sense. Like, front ear. Sure. But I can pitch an entire continental shelf. Already cured all diseases last week. I got a sugar lump. The fuck? Click Olympics. Yeah, I know. Ding, 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 ding. Whatever. Ah, fuck. I don't really need that. I kind of do. The eyes. Well, I won't really need an eye. I'll need one eye, and that's for Yang. Who's paler, Blake or Yang? I would guess Blake. Yeah, we're just gonna use... Yeah, I know what we're gonna do. And slaying nuts, I killed a demon with these hands. Did I mention that I'm in a band? I don't need the gap closed anymore. Trick a dance. The gray. Oh no, don't tell me. Sex. Yep, I figured. Like front ear color. Look at that. Pretty ear. Maybe a little more. On that side. Yeah, I think that's okay. It's cock hard emotionally. Reel this in. Oh shit. Nope, undo. I meant this. See, there we go. Much better. Oh shit, wrong layer. Fuck. Because, ah, fuck. Golden cookie. Hang on. I'm gonna save. Golden cookie. It's clicking time, motherfuckers. Yeah! Get them fucking clicks! On this. That was a special thing, right? Wasn't it? Or was it? Oh no, it turns golden, doesn't it? I think I'm dumb. Yeah, I think I got it backwards. Oh well. Back to this here. Alright, other ear. Blake, back ear. Good enough. Ah, fuck me. I did it wrong anyway.
Sal?
Oh, it was Tay.
You?
You bitch, you're a cheater. You always know I'm streaming. Welcome on in.
Salutations!
You don't get to do it twice, you fucker. You fucking piece of shit. You little cheat. Did I get the right color? I don't think I did. Yes, I did. I forgot you were sub to Shiva. Alright. I'm out of those three cookies left over that you didn't want. Grab it. got your hair done. Come on, you fuck. Work with me. Ah. Bonk. Yes, I know, you just did. No one say anything, I'm just gonna use Ori and everyone else's. Stuff. What the fuck? Did that not work? Okay, maybe I'm stupid. Product you will love, and a product you will like. I know you're gonna like this product.
I love the product!
Is a lot of 10 billions. Okay, only a couple 10 billions actually. In factories. Mistake has been made. I can only buy in hundreds. Once they reach 100, I have to buy in hundreds. The numbers have to stay that. Let's finish up the face.
Just have fun with it. Hello, welcome back to another episode of Talking Movies. Today we're a series of images.
I need that purple. Normal shit that happens every day.
Thank you.
talked so long, I contemplated ending my life. I'm literally just a yellow square. Trying real hard to find a magnet, rags, limited again, back in the mix like chicks. A big motherfucker ran in the musket chamber. I was his brother, but it's a paper, your clone. I don't give a rogue's paradise. Bitch. Twitch, why do you do things like force unfollow me? I have no idea why I did that. Hello and welcome back, Aaron. Hang on, do we have a pinkish in here somewhere? We have a pink. I don't know how well it's gonna work, but we'll see. Let's do a soft light. And fa fa fa. Actually, I need more of there we go. Really? Shit, okay. Okay, that doesn't work. Maybe overlay is what I need to be doing. Fuck. I should just be. Hang on. How the fuck do I do blush? Am I stupid? Did I forget how to do fucking blush? More intense, but less of the fucking... I think that's good. Oh shit. Wrong fuck. Oh, fucking Christ. There we go. That's better. Oh, come on. Crack that neck. Like blush two. Three. They'd be glaring down control of the There we go. Cool. Welcome. Yep. unclear when. Shirt. Right. I want to mix between that purple and this gray. Good mix of it. Drawing to color. C. Actually, let's make something a little brighter than that. T sono. Esagerando al massimo. I'm okay with that. Alright, where's your. Ooh, that is one. Alright. Top part's easy. Find out next time on Gru Crusaders. I do need a hard brush for this one. The other one's not too hard, except for the fact that I have to do this, all fancy-like. That, gone, gone. I can worry about the color later, but right now I just needed something. Thunder and lightning. There's no escape. Thunder and lightning. nuts exposed air. Ten again. Hopefully. Look at that. That's why. Oh, is it because of this? Yeah, that's fine where it is. I will fix this ever so slight thing. Oh. Okay, now we just need to switch the things. Because I want that color shirt, and I want see, now it looks good. More cookies, just different kinds. And then I'll probably close another lunch. Maybe, I don't know. I'll consider it. Stop throwing things at me. Loud noises. Oh, 10 billion. There we go. Make the shirt more. like Fang logo. Not the new one. Not the newer one, the older one. So it's kind of like, oh, fucking crap. Now I can erase it. I want to show you the way, the way. Sticker. No, there's a texture. Ow. Embers, maybe. It's not that. I'm also certain it's not fire. Cloud blobs, maybe? Okay, it's not that. It's also not that. Shiva! Why are you throwing shit at me? Thanks for the headbutts. God fucking damn it. Alright, fine, I'll drink. There, happy?
Satisfying.
Also, just in general, wanna clip to the right below. maybe that's not it. Come to the thank you to force you to hydrate. He should make sure you're practicing self-care. I said yes. Yes, all of those. this. Grass brush leaves. Yep, it's not that either. Snowsbacks. It's not that. Freckles, for some reason. Nope. Probably not this either. Nope. Damn, I guess that cloud stuff really is the best I got. Was it strands? What was it? Or dots? Yeah, dots. Texture.
Would you like to hear a fun story about Sonic and Tails?
Need a dick.
Just to see. Sancho slugs like a boss.
He was about to bust nuts all up in a hoe when Robotnik showed up.
Oh, hell no!
Tails knew he must defend the whole city, so he stopped doing low on the Hooker Snake titties. Sonic said, Robotnik, you gosh darn clown, I'm gonna jump on you until you fall
nope.
down.
Nope.
Hey, stand the fuck! Hey, I got a better solution to top of all school streets!
Also, nope.
You cannot comprehend. I just committed a murder, but there is no time to rest. Let's get our friends over. Have a giant forest walk fest.
Sonic was too traumatized to reply. It was the first time he'd ever seen another man die. But it wasn't the last. Tails made sure of that when he broke Big Spider Wars as a hat. Tails the Fox, his mind is blown. He'll kick you right in a special zone. I think I'm gonna call the cops on him, but he will never know about it.
Oh, fuck!
Okay. What if I just... do that instead. I think that's alright. What are these grungy brushes you're using? Listen! Oh god, I haven't been paying attention. I don't know if I can do things. That's fine, what are these grungy brushes? I'm trying to get the give the shirt, like, a little bit of texture. I guess, is all I'm really trying to do. Which I think I've accomplished. What is this? Okay. Guess it's fucking nothing. Leg shirt texture. Leg shirt texture 2. Whoops. Haha. Save. Was me throwing shade generally when I know if you were stock brushes or dollar brushes. Those are stock. Those are in, what is it? Pencil. No, sorry. Those are in pen. No, they're not. Brush. Thick paint. The one I was using was pointillism. Also, I don't think you were trying to throw shade. I didn't think that. I was just like, I have no fucking clue what's going on. All right, next up, Yang's arm, and no, not the robot one. Those go to the top. No, they don't. Shockingly. You keep me guessing, and you're messing with my lesson plan. Your body's made, and my heart's made of glass. Sexual tension was what I would like to mention. This is like a new dimension. Why have I never played with these brushes? Cause you fucking suck? No, I'm kidding. Shiva, don't be mad. I was joking. Don't be mad. Shiva, I'm sorry. Way that you dance when you dance with your pants off. Oh,
What the fuck was it? What was the joke? Hey! Listen! No, no, no! Cause you're a cuck. I love you. Oh, fuck. we don't need those. Buppy. We're gonna do Yang face. There we go. Of the rapid attempts at backtracking immediately after saying it. Yes. Well, I'm not actually going to do it for the man. I know. What just happened? I'm nothing. Shut up, whore. Eight. Why'd you throwing shade? Listen, it was a joke. That's why I immediately backtracked, because I go, because you're a cuck. Just no, I'm joking. It's not out of fear. It's out of respect. I don't know. Hope that you don't take it seriously, I guess. Way too much to remember because this morning I think I'm about to experience meat sweats. That sounds so weird. Meat sweats. Oh, fuck me. Okay.
I like the way that you dance with your pants off. I like the way that you dance, oh yeah, yeah.
Alright, I need some yellows. Preferably ones that aren't. How hair is... I've never experienced meat sweats a day in my life, don't know it was a thing until my ex brought it up randomly while I was dating him. I was like, how do you eat that much meat to the point you sweat? I've never experienced this. You're right, it does sound weird. Alright. Yang has slightly more grayish hair than that. Ugh, this is so difficult. We're gonna do... We're gonna golden up this hair a little bit. Yeah, that's... Actually, that might be good for just hair. No, we'll do that as the outline. Or will we? Yeah, we will. Yeah, outline. Jesus, this is gonna be an interesting one. Ninja Brian's fat. Oh, sorry, Ninja Brian. I didn't mean to. I was just saying that you were stupid and ugly and fat.
Fat. Danny Sexback Ninja Brian, everybody. Ninja Sex Party, the NSP theme song from their 2021 Level Up album. And this is... not Bright Blue Sky. What the fuck is this? Oh god. Oh god, what's this one? Fusion Reactor from Twerp's 2021 album New and Improved. Oh fuck, hang on. Yes, I'm still watching, thank you. Good lord. Real quick... Shiva or Ghost Blender for blending his texture to it, like texture blend of it looking for something like this. Yes. Shiva or Tay, if you can go in Discord and see if the thing in the stream suite is facing the right way and it's not all backwards. I'm pretty sure it's not. It just does that for me. But I just want to double check. So I want to double check what is the thing you references in Stream Suite. When I'm looking at this, the camera is, or the video is mirrored, because technically I have it set to the virtual camera, so I could stream the whole thing instead of just the one thing. But I want to make sure that other people see it the correct way around. I think it's backwards just because I'm looking at it, because it's as a camera and it displays the camera backwards to whoever you're, I don't know. Okay, gap doesn't close. But we still got 4 more years. I have enough to buy more factories. Looks the same to me in the stream suite. Are you talking about your video? Yes. Like, on stream, it's forward. In the stream suite, which I'm pretty sure you can't unmute yourself. I think I have it set up properly. But you're seeing in Discord me on the left-hand side of the screen, lower left corner. And like in character, out of character, those are the right way and you can see. It should look the exact same in Discord as it does on Twitch. Because to me, it's reversed. Look exactly the same on Twitch as you do as Discord. Okay, that's what I wanted to make sure of. I figured that was the case, but I wanted to be absolutely certain. But in general, do you think that's a good idea? So it was an interesting which you meant at first. No, that's fine. I was explaining it poorly. I explain things very, very poorly sometimes. Question again for you. Do you know a way, apart from manually tracing all of this again, to
close these gaps, because I have it to say close gap, and it just doesn't. It just doesn't. Which I know it might be too wide, but...
Whoa.
Do I think it's a good idea to stream Discord plus Twitch? Yes! In theory, if, like, people are like, oh, we're not on Twitch or whatever. It's not super CPU, I think. I don't really want to check. Because I know I'm running, like, 19 things at one time. Honestly, don't know that I did it anyway. Fuck. 100% chance of fuck. How do I go? I like to stream on Discord and Twitch only because of CPU. I don't want to overwork my baby. She's getting up there in age. That's fair. Nah, Odin can take it. Sorry, not your cat, my computer. I named my computer Odin too. No, it's not after your cat. Although that would be really funny in my opinion. Potential idea. If I do something like that, maybe that'll close it. Nope. The gap's too close, is that why? You're stealing my cat's name. Yeah. Listen, it's not your cat's name, it's the god of the Norse mythology's name. Doomguy Torso was so close to being done, just like the River Priestess, didn't even name him, his father named him, who then disowned him. Oh my god! Then I gotta send everything that much a cat's name. Odin! Tay. Shiva's cat's name is Odin. What is the threshold? From like the relationships. Oh, okay. So that's his papa. His papa. Oh shit, that's not even right. Different hair. I need a lighter hair color. Lighter hair. Ooh, excuse me. I think that's good. That's much of a difference, honestly. That's fine. Oh shit, I need to be. Cool.
Life is the baddest fucking dude on the block. For biscuits.
Dang, has more of a long story and kind of a negative, and I'll bring it up in the chat. Oh, that's fine. Why I have my cat. No, stories are cool. Love stories. So grateful that I named my pets on my own. Yeah. Well, you didn't. No, you named Slurp. I think. Oh, I'm thinking of characters. If you want to talk about it, Shiba DM server. So we can tell you the story if I got my steak, cinnamon lime, I think. Yeah, I was just about to say. I didn't read all the way. I can read, I promise. I just don't. Ooh, almost forgot. Fuck. Oh wait, I can. Rock, fuck. Ah, shit. Hang on. Just a teensy beensy bit. Okay. Two, three. No. One. No. Fuck me. One, two, three, four. Yes. One, two, three, four. Cool. Fixed.
Head up high and fuck the sky.
What? Alright. I did everybody know that everything was a little sad. Take the hair off. It's a little distracting.
give it to me. Be under all of that, so connect from there. See, I'm only so shy, so shy, so shy. The arm. Actually, we can get the jacket now, I guess. Color. Same thing with you. Just multiply first. Hair's falling under my headphones, hang on. Headphones is like a headband. It keeps my hair out of my fucking face most of the time.
get this wrong, I just fix it. I need it. Seems pretty good, I guess. Good, yeah, I think. Warning. System error. Yeah, a couple trillions. 16 and 16 billion and 17 billion's next. Sorry, I'm just checking up with the cookies. Get her shirt back. Let's get that weird shit in there. Trouble with the Yeah, actually, I think that's better. Thank you.
baby. Please, baby, please just oscillate, oscillate, baby. I gotta get the face. Do I know how to draw anything other than lesbians? No. Where's Blake's flower? Fuck, wrong button.
Now you can merge that with the layer below. And then this clips to there. Great! And I... And I highlight... Yang... Stuff. I'm just calling it stuff. Two, and three, and stuff color. mother. Let's go. Oh shit, I'm not even... Hey. Cause you built for love. I see. Oh. This will be fun. Let's start with this. Make it easy. Okay, one down, 100 to go. Line it up down here. Almost first try. So little. Haha. Wow, first try, really? How did I do that? Okay. Look at that. Oh, fuck. I know I forgot something. I knew I was forgetting shit. Yang, I... The blush. Alright, I need to do the same as... Yang's blush, or Blake's blush, sorry. Blake blush. Here we go. So we need. That color, which I'm pretty sure is the same color as the other one. So that's soft light, right? Which I'm pretty sure is the same. Multiply at 31%. Soft light, and then multiply at 31. And I know it's this. I I wrote blutch. Yang blush 2. Oh, that's fucking fantastic. And of course, the flower. And the other flower and the background. Blake and Yang. On an outline. Yeah. How thick? Yang needs lashes. Yang has lashes. You mean eyebrows? Do you mean eyebrows? Oh wait, I know what you're saying. You meant down here. Hang on. Yang has eyebrows. They're here-ish. I could turn this into a sticker. Yeah? Yeah? Sticker? Sticker? Sticker. We're gonna do a sticker of this. With just those. Actually, well, no. We'll have a sticker of this, and then we'll have a sticker of, like, this, but the flowers are closer. And you got the new Pokemons. I'll do all of the singing and you can take care of the raps. I'm immediately sorry that I asked. We've got Piccadilly, Leopard Guinea Pig. Yeah, skipping him down's fine. He needs lashes. Is that what, like, you didn't clarify? She has eyebrows. Do you mean lashes, or am I stupid? That's the flower. Stuff. Is it this? It's that.
Oh my god, Stacy. Did I tell you about my date with Steve last week?
The flick at the end of the eyelashes. Yes, Lez's. Lazes. Oh, you need. Well, Blake has that because I know she has the thing. Like those? I will slightly disagree on that. I'll do it for the right eye. I think this looks fine. Like a closed eye, you're not gonna see his lashes as well, so I think this is fine where it is. But I do agree, that little addition is fine. The tiny ones over there is not. Do I need to add something here? I don't think I do. Yeah, I think this is done. Ooh, potential idea I just had. Let's try. Harder now. Someone in chat, please. Help! Harder now! Harder now! Someone answer! Yes, Hart. Thank you. There we go. Look at that beauty. God, they're cute. God, I love them. Wait. Ooh, hair. I want to texture the hair. Hang on. I want to texture the hair. I really want to texture the hair, so we're going to texture the hair. Perfect. It's not perfect. I need to texture the hair somehow. How do I do that? I'm gonna assume this isn't a good way to texture it. Whoopsies. Stop thinking. Toggle that off for a minute. Clip to layer below. Dirty dance, sandy, you suck my top dancer, romancing. What if I use the hair cover to delete? Even need that then. That way I can just on its own. What the fuck? Oh wait, hang on. Okay, wait, no, I know what to do now. Now, my hair's not that fucking weird. Hair texture. Clip Studio Assets. Hair texture. Brush free. Shiva, actually, let me just check your Instagram. Or Tay, or fucking whoever. Someone, does anyone use, how do you texture your hair in Clip? Or do you even texture it? You just kinda give it a bit of a light. I don't know. Cause like, not gonna lie, this doesn't look half bad. This looks all right. That looks pretty good, but I feel like it could be better. Then a halo highlight. I had cell shading. I don't know what the fuck that means. So someone does that, cuts off those. Add those and fade it? What? Okay. So it's semi-solid. Let's just dump. The fuck do you do that? How do I taper end? Tapered end. Jesus. However you pronounce that. Paozu. Miss Streamer. Thank you. Miss? I don't know. Scared the shit out of me for a second. Miz. Eh, who cares? Just not Mr. Mr. is gross. Nothing to be sorry for. Can I? Okay, fucking subtool settings. Is there a way to. Subtool settings. Great. Airbrush, yes. Direct draw, icon. Motherfucker. Fire. What? I don't fucking know. Can I ask you a question? Yes. I may have an answer. I'm not English, so I need to learn some. You're fine. I don't know why I'm getting on so many non-English viewers. Or less English? I don't know. Like, what was, I think it was yesterday or a couple days ago, Swiss is from Germany, they came in. Fucking, someone else from, I think, Sweden said they were here. It's like, how am I getting so far out? I don't get it. Do I need texture? Tay! 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 Hey, oh hey. Can I have texture? Should I have texture or should I not? Questions, I'm a beginner mangaka right now, so I'm making a manga series with my friend. Can I draw you in manga style? Absolutely! As long as you send it to me afterwards. Because I want to see. Anyone is allowed to draw me in any style they want. I would prefer you ask permission for less than decent drawings, if you know what I mean. I can't tell if the wink is working, but if you know what I mean, drawings with less clothes than any decent. Decent. Like when people are naked, they say don't come in, I'm not decent, for example. Instead of saying I'm naked, they say I'm decent. So if you're drawing me naked, I would prefer you ask me first. But you don't have to. I just need the preface. It's like any other time, just draw me. I don't care. Go for it. Also, Tay, you didn't answer. Do I want texture on the hair or not? Texture? Oh, fuck. Texture. Do I want to add texture or don't? Get it to where I've never drawn a SFW. Oh, that's fine. It's fun. Think you have it look... I think how you have it looks good. If you don't have shading anywhere else, you don't want to run just the hair. I mean, I have a bit of texture on the shirts to give them a little depth. I feel like I should have a little bit of shade, a little bit of this on here. Maybe I can, like, dumb it down. By what, half? Yeah, but then I'd have to do the ears. That's a complicated process. That's good. It's good. Okay, just plain. Fine by me. Never add texture to hair anyway. So that's it. That's all we got. I think we'll switch over to Cities Skylines in a minute after I post this everywhere. But for now, y'all just get to stare at it. Look at it! Look at it! Look at it! Save. Nope. Export. Bubblebee. I also have to duplicate it into all my other stuffs. What's this month? May. Do I have... I do. Okay. Oh my god! I just realized I could get Barbara and Aaron to sign this if I get it printed out. Can I send it to you when I'm done? I would hope you send it to me when you're done. I'm okay with staring at them. They're cute as fuck. Yes, they are. Anyway, sorry, I was really... Okay, let's go ahead and put this everywhere. Where's new players? Rimuru Tempest. I don't know who that is. I'm gonna assume it's either you, Aaron, or you, Paozu. I'm just gonna call you Paw. Paws. Yeah, I'm calling you Paws. It's me. It's you? Alright, cool. Good to meet you here. Good to have you here. You just scroll up through the rules. I'm sure you'll figure it out. It's not too hard. Swiss also isn't an arcader yet. You don't have to read the whole thing. The only thing you're required to read is the plain rules. If you want to know more, you can read the rest. But after that, scroll to the top of the rules channel and click the star to grab you click the star so it gives you the role to access the rest of the arcade, or the rest of the server. Because I feel manual verification is going to at least deter some fakes, if that makes sense. But since you're talking to me right now, I know you're not fake. That's why I'm telling you how to do it. Right, posting it on Discord. That's what it was. Oh, I want to look up the lyrics. Bumblebee lyrics. Calls me Pause before. Yeah. Well, it's Pause now. I give everyone a nickname. Like, it's easier with Tay, because I already know Tay. Like, Swiss the other day, only the first part of their username is Swiss. Aaron, I just call... Aaron the Fox Girl, I just call Aaron. Pablo Zucara Fox, just call you Pause. Might as well, right? I feel like it's easy enough. Now, I get to go put that on Instagram and Tumblr. Add a post. Fan art? Yep. Then, BMBLB. There we go. Sorry, that's an Aura's line. And we have enough to buy another 10 mines for the cookies. And I need to make a post on Schmumbler. Post is shared, yeah, I know. Blake, Ruby, Fanart, Ruby, Team Ruby, Ruby, Ruby Yang, BMBL, B, BMBL, B, Ruby, oh sorry, Bumblebee, good enough for me, Art, I should have put Art on the other one too, I think that's it. Ruby, 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 Team Ruby, Bumblebee, Bumblebee, Blake and Yang, and good enough for me. All right, that's everywhere now. Give me max 2 hours and I'll be done. All right, hell nah, how are you today? What are you doing? I am drawing, or I was drawing, and now I'm going to switch over to City Skylines. Y'all just missed it. I should probably stop.